हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ आशीष कोहाने, वर्किंग एज अ लेक्चरर इन द इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फार्मेसी एंड रिसर्च बड़ेगा। टुडे आई एम डिलीवरिंग डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन ऑन असेप्टिक कैबिनेट। सो हियर इज द इंस्ट्रूमेंट दैट वी आर आई एम यूजिंग हियर बीइंग एज अ डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन एज एन असेप्टिक कैबिनेट। सो हियर दिस टेक्निक असेप्टिक टेक्निक्स टू प्रिवेंट द असिस ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म ड्यूरिंग द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ पैरेंटल प्रोडक्ट एंड देयर टेस्टिंग are called as an aseptic techniques. Good aseptic technique can apply to avoid possible sources of contamination. For example, atmosphere, hands, coughing, sneezing, spitting, and unsterile equipment. So here, the sterilization is done either before filling the product into the final container or after filling and sealing the product into its final container. The aseptic technique is usually carried out under a screen which is available in a shack type design. So here a shack type model is available. This is made up of wood or plastic material. Plastic screen are transparent. In this plastic screen it is there, and this screen is transparent. Then this gives a, because of due to this plastic screen, that it gives a good visibility of the content. Now the these are light in, as an instrument this is light in weight, move from one place to another without any difficulty. Screen is a box like structure with a glass sloping front. Then screen has a two arms. These are the arms on the front side through which the worker can introduce his hands for doing various aseptic techniques. Then UV light is fitted inside the screen in order to maintain sterility inside the cabinet. Then now here the working by using this aseptic cabinet based on for the sealing of ampoules, how to perform the sealing of ampoules. That the ampoules we can seal by melting a portion of glass neck, and that the sealing techniques are different. That is two types of techniques they generally we are using, that is the tip sealing and cool sealing. Here we are using tip sealing or bead sealing method. So here working by using tip sealing method, tip sealing are made by melting enough glass at the tip of neck of an ampoule to form a bead and closing the opening. First we have to fill this ampoule by using a syringe. So we have to fill up to the neck of the ampoule with sample. So here we are using the tip sealing, melting enough glass at the tip of the neck of an ampoule to form a bead and close the opening. This can be done rapidly at high temperature in a gas oxygen flame to produce a uniform bead. The ampoule neck must be heated evenly in all side by rotating the ampoules in a single flame.
So by using this method, that is tip sealing or bead sealing, we can prepare the ampules. The ampules by using tip sealing method.
The importance of this aseptic cabinet being as an aseptic technique, it helps to maintain sterility of the product. It avoids contamination of the product. It prevents access of microorganisms and particles. It helps in filling and sealing of injectable preparations. It helps in preparation of ophthalmic product. Safety and efficacy of the product can be maintained by using this aseptic cabinet. Thank you.